It would appear that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Genzi is on board that rocket.
Did he bring us to this place?
I know what we have to do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Double points!
Tokyo requires no payment to eliminate the demons. But he is grateful. Land. What of the Dempsey contained within the capsule?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Another object of unknown origin. Among us. Has befallen many in this castle. Perhaps this child most of all. We know little of what awaits us. We must remain vigilant. Hunger, but I fear I cannot feed your soul. You will not allow you to defeat me.
Oh, boy.
Eagle's Nest. This is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Richtofen, I am observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen! Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready.
Smiles upon us. We must seize the moment. No mortal could hope to achieve victory against such evil. The hound cries from the beyond. The significance of the insignificant cannot be underestimated.
Teleportation successful.
Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Richtofen hides many truths from us.
Fetch me their souls!
You are not worthy of my efforts, demons! Senses something grow. Resources dwindle rapidly. I must find ammo. May you be burned from the face of this world.
Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
Knowing your suffering will not be eternal. Be so forgiving now, demons. You told me that you saw the Emperor. You told me you had a message. Survival in this cursed place. Without ammo. You are not worthy of my effort, demons! Guide my fire!
Insta-kill!
This will not end well for me.
When will you speak of the Emperor's message, if not now? You wish to fight without weapons? Ancestors bring forth a generous gift. It is as if I saw the heavens open for a moment before I was returned to this hell.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Feel the futility of your efforts, demons! I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits. I am ready and willing to fight for all eternity. The wind itself blesses us. This decision is not one of regret.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor!
I have little time for your feeble efforts. Feel the futility of your efforts, demons! Way, wretched beast. They move as though trapped in time.
Initiating 115.
This room is restless. It wants us to push on, to complete our mission. But why? From torment. With the containment field active, we cannot complete our mission.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.
What strange powers do we have in this mouth?
This doesn't come too late to change my fortunes.
Be gone, demon spawn!
Electrocution really isn't humane! Not said I mind!
Tell stories of my bravery!
despite what lays ahead, Takeo, I have promised.
You must have a death wish to dare. From torment. Accept your magical offering, spirits. Send them to the next life.
Attention all stations! We have a security
naturally evil. It has been possessed. It must be purified.
Only that can charge the summoning key.
Attached.
curiosity is rare. It should be treasured.
Richtofen.
Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause.
As I foresaw, two Germans, but only one remains.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.